funny you mentioned cults, kind of, because I've been playing Dead Space 2. After years and years of only ever having played the first entry and the story expansion to the third for some reason, I finally sat down to play Visceral Games' masterclass in survival horror, and goodness gracious, why did I not do this earlier? Might be a little more action-y than its predecessor, but Dead Space 2 is still very terrifying, fixing one of the biggest issues I actually had with the first game, in that its scares were a little too, you know, telegraphed and scripted. You kind of see what was happening as soon as you entered a room, basically. But that, like I said, that's fixed. To keep the game keeps you on your toes quite a bit more. And you know, another good thing, it gives the protagonist Isaac an actual character, which is always nice. Weapons feel great, even better than they did before. There's nothing more satisfying than laying down a bunch of mines from the detonator and goading the stalkers that are lurking in the room into attacking you, and in turn, killing themselves. It's really nice. That's basically how I played through every stalker encounter in the game. It was a lot of fun. Dead Space 2 is available on PC, PlayStation 3, and Xbox consoles. Yeah.